Welcome, fans, to the Grenade 3 Arena where you can.
That's all it said.
Where the punker stop?
I think you're right, Chief.
That's all it says. That's where I stop reading. I don't know you.
Where you can.
Boy, that's a pro at work right there.
Shotgun. Mad cool.
Here come the first wave of bots to start the game.
Ooh, cool of funny.
And now for a segment we like to call Hey Easy! Where I take questions from you fans. Let's start. Don Cao Kaidu asks, Dear Gigi, pie or cake? Yes. Of course.
Sweet, brother.
Fire cake. Good. Of course. First blood has been shed.
Shotgun.
Brought to you by the support.
Way sick.
Want to recharge your skills as well as your vital signs upon respawn? Try Clean Slate. The amazing new skill recharger that helps you keep your edge, even when you're dead.
Seen leading a Mardi Gras parade into a swamp just outside New Orleans. And somewhere along the line, he sold his shoes to a blackjack dealer bartender.
Looks like a hot shot is about to be the victim of an airstrike.
Ooh. Hot shot support dead. Fluent in the language of their own. Also, if they ask to live in your pool house for the summer, say no.
Don't worry, I would say no.
Good gravy, bro. Life. Sometimes sun, sometimes rain.
And here comes Bullseye.
Wicked.
30 seconds to the annihilator.
Juicy.
and stuff. The Annihilator is raring to go. Both teams better watch out.
Watch out.
Better not cry. Since 2036, Grandma Betty's old-fashioned accuracy elixir has been the engine who's favored by more sniper assassins, skydiving suicide bombers,
crazy, bro.
And Kenzo drug mules than any other. Sure.
Whoa! We cooking now!
Eagle Eye Eddie. All shot in the head while walking around in public. No witnesses, no arrests. Meanwhile, Grandma Betty keeps on ticking. Picking up that our product works.
Crack it.
Grandma Benny's. The old fashioned way to kill.
Feisty. Shibby. Feisty.
Iceman turret down!
Oh, watch out!
He's cool, bro.
Mega bot streak.
Objects leaving the playing field, including but not limited to bullets, grenades, fire, acid, churros, pygmy goats, waffle irons, selected autobiographies, hot lava, stale Halloween candy, pornographic beer coasters, giant squids, antique lumberjack equipment, tarragon, leather pants, tidal waves, and erotic birthday cakes.
Cutting a fishnet today, bro.
Bullseye has taken the field. Let's see who guns him down for some cold hard cash and price.
Sick.
Strike.
Ace, cool, bruh.
Extreme bot speed.
Gnarly, Charlie.
Subsection D. The rules have changed insofar as Monday Night Combat is concerned. The rules of life have remained unfair and unflinching, so be careful who you give your heart to, people.
Life is combat.
Oh, the hot shots are going to feel the pain from losing that laser turn.
Sinister, bruh.
And the upper deck are reminded that the population control lottery is still in effect and they must check their ticket stub to see if they're a winner. Good luck, guys.
Yeah, good luck.
Looks like Bullseye's coming on the field. Chip Bullseye has taken the field.
I'm sure Pit Girl's going to be excited about that.
Gun him down, people. 30 seconds to the annihilator. Seconds to the annihilator.
Iceman tank, respawn.
Marus.
Windows are programmed to re-image any homeless people seen outside the car to supermodels. I see Fazel Jahonkin laying face down on a lot of sidewalks.
I wish they'd pass out face off.
Icemen have lost a turret.
Never brought.
Looks like we got a super box streak on our hands. Can they keep it going?
Hurry up!
cool.
Again!
That's 11 cards you have now, Chip. How can you not be over 21? Oh my god, this is good!
Oh ho! The Annihilator is in the hands of the Hotshots!
Oh, Iceman, better spawn some bots.
Iceman's support, gone!
Gnarly, Charlie.
When we'd finish, we would usually all lay down in the casino.
Gnarly, Charlie.
I was gonna like this.
Extreme kill streak by assault. Is that big enough? Men emerge victorious. Good night, combat fans. We'll see you.